And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Splinter Cell. And let's continue the second mission. Getting a little tongue-tied there. Let's check the goals. Notes. And data. So, we can't trip any alarms, or the mission will automatically fail. Oh boy. I hate that sound. Let's hope it's just a normal camera and not armored. Yep. Thankfully. Now we have one armored. Okay, let's try to shoot the light. Can't use. Now we need to find the driver.
I'm going to ask you some questions. When I think you're lying, I'll do this. Who do you work for?
Vyacheslav Grinkov.
Tell me about him.
He used to be Spetsnaz. Now he's mercenary. He works for President Nicholas.
Where do I find Grinkov?
He's meeting Mass in the elevator by the courtyard.
Who's Mass?
Philippe Mass, some computer guy. He has access to Nikoladze's office.
What's this meeting about?
I don't know. I swear, it's gotta be something bad. Nikoladze is willing to see Grinkov face to face.
I need you to understand that we never talked.
I understand.
Good.
I want to hear what Grinkov and Mass talk about in that elevator.
I'll need to deactivate the courtyard laser grid to get in position.
Then do it.
Time to head back upstairs. Now, where is a security camera? Ah. Right above us. So, when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, we will continue the second mission and find out what the hell is going on. Until then, I'll see you when I see you. Later!